Kinapal-sapal si Benny. Ibig sabihin nun, tinetest it kung ready na. Ready na! And here we go, this is the very first bout. If you're listening, guys, paki-ano na lang po, share lang tayo na para maraming nakanood po. Mayong gabi! First bout! And here we go, ito pong si Benny Canete, yung naka-itim po yan, na naka-green na gloves. At si Mark Jequinto naman, yung naka-pula na trunks, blue gloves, pumasok agad dito sa Mark Jequinto. Mark Jequinto, no? Ay, nako, kumombo agad si Benny Canete. Benny Canete, wala na agad painit, mainit na agad. Like, ayan na, jab. And magpapakilala pa lang sana ako sa dalawang boksingero, no? Unahin na natin si Mark Jequinto. Mark Jequinto, taga Zamboanga, di Palplahan, Zamboanga, ha? Si Bugay, 5'6". At of course, Benny Canete, the proud of Omega Stable. Siya po ay taga dito po sa Siquijor. Siquijor. Parang siya yung, uy, maganda ng bitaw ni Mark Jequinto straight to the body of Mark of Benny Canete. Now, most people would say, no, na lamado itong Benny Canete in this one because he's the undefeated boxer. But I think this is also gonna be a good test for him, especially against a tough opponent na si Mark Jequinto. If he's trained well, Mark Jequinto is trying to go around the ring. Medyo dahan-dahan lang approach nito. Kala ko magsisimula na maaga ito si Benny. Benny is looking like a very experienced guy. Hindi siya basta-basta pumapasok. Nagtitinginan yung dalawa, nagta-timingan po sila dito. Nakausap ko tong yung parehong boksingero. Siyempre kami, ito na, nagpalitan muna sila inside fighting right now. Great moment of action. Benny Canete wants to continue that. And naku, parang natapla na yata. Benny. Malalakas kasi yung bitaw ni Benny. And Benny is not letting up with the action right now. Natamahan, magkakasunod, solido. Si Mark Jequinto. Benny is pursuing. Furiously uppercut, body shot, and Mark Jequinto decided to exchange. Pero mukhang delegado pag-exchange nila, ha? Medyo nagwawal ng konti. Mark Jequinto wants to fight. Kapag sa loob, they're hugging now, 41 seconds. Bakbaka na kagad po dito. First fight pa lang po ito, no? Mark Jequinto going inside once again with the overhand right. Na-block po yun, ano? Benny, ang sarap panoodin dito. Sa, oy, ang ganda ng counter. Medyo natakpan ako na rin. Body shot. Oh, and he's hurt with the body shot. Man, and he's looking like he is in pain. I don't know if he can continue. Parang alangani na agad. He doesn't want to continue. It's over, guys. It's over. Shout out po sa inyo lahat at tapos na. And what an impressive victory para dito kay Benny Canete. Wala pa tayong instant replay. Hopefully, we got the instant replay para dito. Ito na. And the replay. Guys, sobrang ganda ng tapos kagad. First round action. As we wait for that replay, the yakap ni Benny Canete as a show of sportsmanship. Ow! Mamen, tinapos kagad ni Benny. Hindi pa pinapawisan yung mga nanonood. What can you say about Benny Canete? At yung replay natin, hindi lumalabas, guys. So wait lang po tayo. And we are still waiting for this one to be officially announced. But what? Man, alam mo, ako, very impressed. Now, Benny Canete improves to 4 wins. Ah, wow, guys. And sana may makita tayong instant replay. Wala bang instant replay, man? Yung replay natin, ang ganda. Pero ito na yung announcement yata. And we are waiting for the announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner via knockout in 2 minutes and 54 seconds of the first round, Benny Canete.
All right, Benny Canete wins this one once again. And wow. He's happy, the coaches are happy, Omega Sports Promotion is happy. Congrats, Benny, sabi ni Kenneth. Ano bang masasabi niyo dito? event ako. All I can say is, man, very impressive. 4-0, I think is ready for a much harder fight. If you ask me, Mark Jequinto, he said he was ready, but he wasn't ready for the power of Benny Canete, ibang klase, man. It was